believe I love you. Only make believe that you love me. For the slime peace of mind in pretending. Couldn't you, couldn't I, couldn't we make believe our lips are blending in a phantom kiss or two or three? Might as well make believe I love you. For to tell the truth, I do.
Though the cold and brutal fact is, I have never met. We need not mind conventions, fees and cues. If we put our thoughts in practice, we can banish all regret. Imagine most anything.
Couldn't you?
Couldn't I?
Couldn't we?
I used to dream that I would discover the perfect lover someday. I knew I'd recognize him if ever he came round my way. I always used to fancy that he'd be one of the godlike kind of men, with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes born in the books I've read. But along came Bill, an ordinary guy. He hasn't got a thing that I can brag about, and yet to be upon his knee, so comfy and roomy, feel natural to me. Oh, I can't explain. Surely not his brain, that makes me thrill. I love him because he's, I don't know,
on the wicked stage ain't ever what the girl says. Stage door Johnnies are enraging over you with Jen and Roseanne. When you let the feller hold your hand, which means an extra beer or sandwich, everybody whispers ain't her life a whirl. Though you're warned against the rude way ruining your reputation, when you played around the one night trade around this great big nation, wild old men who give you jewels and sables only live in ease of fables. Life upon the wicked stage ain't nothing for a girl.
Though I've listened to you moan and grieve, you must pardon me if I do not believe you. There is no doubt you're crazy about your awful stage.
I admit it's fun to smear my face with paint, causing everyone to think I'm what I ain't. And I like to play a demi-monde role with soul. Ask the hero, does he like the way I lure when I play a hussy or a paramour? But when once the curtain's down, my life is pure. And how I dread it.
Life upon the wicked stage ain't never what a girl is supposed to. Tis your Johnny Lawrence bathing over you with gems and roses.
I've got talent, but it ain't been tested. No one's even interested. Life upon the wicked stage ain't nothing for a girl.
Once a wandering ne'er-do-well, just a vagrant roving fellow, I went my way. Life was just a joke to tell, like a lonely punchinello, my road was gay. But I knew the joke was aimless, time went on, I liked the game less. For you see, somewhere lurked a spark divine, and I kept wondering whether mine would come to me. Then my fortune turned and I found you. Here you are with my arms around you. You'll never know what you meant to me.
You're the man that heaven has sent to me.
Here's a bright and beautiful world all new, wrapped up in you.
You
around the world for a mate, then perhaps I might fall back on you. When I am convinced that there is no better fate, then I might decide that you will do.
I am just an average lad, though no gift to womanhood. Some girls say I'm not so bad.
Others say you're not so good. But if you are patient, dear, and willing to wait, there's a chance I might fall back on you.
Little girl, you are safe with me. I can protect what's mine. I am a sturdy maple tree, and you're my clinging vine.
Woods are just full of maple tree, cedar and oak and pine. Let me look them over, please, and then I'll let you know if you have a show. After I have looked around the world for a mate, then perhaps I might fall back on you. When I am convinced that there is no better fate, then I might decide that you will do.
I am just an average lad, though no gift to womanhood. Some girls say I'm not so bad.
Others say you're not so good. But if you are patient, dear, and willing to wait, there's a chance I might fall back on you.
I'm in the seventh heaven. There's more than seven. My heart discovers
in this sweet, improbable and unreal world. Finding you has given me my ideal
world. Why do I love you? Why do you love me? Why should there be two happy as we?
Can you see the why I'm grateful? I should be the one you care for.
You're a lucky boy. I am lucky too.
For
dreams of joy.
Maybe that's because you love me.
Maybe that's why I love you.
Answer.